The Jackson Police Department making an arrest following that armed carjacking in West Jackson. Detectives say Alexis Jones was arrested on an accessory charge as well as tampering with evidence. The crime took place on Jane Avenue over the weekend. The victims were robbed and a 3-year-old child was injured after being hit by a car. JPD also issued warrants for Marquise Wilson on charges of aggravated assault, armed robbery, and auto theft. Contact JPD if you have any information.